It's a Teton STJ105NT jumbo guitar. Solid cedar top. Mahogany back and sides in this instrument. The nice touch of maple binding too.